Trying to go back to the routine just isn't easy after a mass shooting at a Florida high school.
That created tension across the United States to any student, any parent of a child.
Greensboro's Deputy Chief Mike Ritchie says that tension created a situation ripe for rumors at Grimsley High. Police say it started with a small fight between a couple of students in the morning.
My daughter was texting me, the crazy, answer now, call me.
Then the rumors grew. Someone posted there was a gun on Grimsley High School's campus and it spread like wildfire on social media. Ritchie says at its peak, about a dozen officers were on campus because tensions were rising. Some say the school didn't notify parents fast enough.
It was definitely late. I think a lot of the rumors would not have occurred if parents had known first thing in the morning why there is such an influx of policemen here today.
Police say they had more officers around school in the area because of yesterday's shooting in Florida. This tension isn't just in Greensboro. Down at Trinity High School, concerns over alleged threats. Sheriff Grice posting on Facebook, more deputies will be assigned to the school even though there's no credible threat at this time. And some parents think we need to be more careful about what you share on social media.
My fears is still being perpetuated, and then unfortunately they're going to get the bad rap when they probably handled everything perfectly.